tributes to father of the nation Mahatma Gandhi and former Prime Minister Lal Bahadur Shastri on their birth anniversary today. President, Vice President, Prime Minister and other dignitaries pay homage. Floral tributes at a central hall in Parliament. Prime Minister Modi counts 4 P's as the mantra to attain universal sanitation on the concluding day of the Mahatma Gandhi International Sanitation Conclave. UN Chief Antonio Guterres says India a role model for countries aiming to achieve 2030 Sustainable Development Goal on cleanliness. Congress Working Committee meeting in Wardha in Maharashtra to mark the beginning of Gandhi's 150th birth year celebrations. Congress President attends a prayer meet to address a public meeting at the Sevagram Ashram where a resolution of Quit India Movement was adopted. Prime Minister Modi to inaugurate a first assembly of International Solar Alliance, meet to lay foundation for global solar agenda, focus on harnessing solar energy for achieving universal energy access at affordable rates. And death toll in Indonesia quake tsunami crosses 1,200. Indian Navy diverts 3 ships to tsunami hit Indonesia for humanitarian assistance after Prime Minister Modi calls up Indonesian President. Fresh 5.9 magnitude quake hits off island of Sumba.